question is given AB is equal to 10, BC is equal to 20, AC is equal to 30. So we have to find out the value of A plus B plus C is equal to what. Let's see solution, how we can find out the value of this solution. AB is equal to 10. So this is equation number 1. BC equal to 20, equation number 2. AC equal to 30. This is equation number 3. Right. Now, multiply equation 1, 2 and 3. Then we will get here, if you are multiplying this 1, 2 and 3 equation. So LHS, that is AB times BC times AC is equal to, now in RHS, 10 times 20 times 30. Now, so we can write A times A times A. So here we can write this one, A times A times B times B times C times C. So C is equal to, now here 3 to just 6, so it will become 6000. Now A times A square times B square times C square is equal to 6000. Now we can write this A times B times C to the whole square, because this is square term, is equal to 6000. Now ABC whole square is equal to 6000. Now we can take square root of both sides. So taking, because we have to remove this square, so taking square root on both sides, then we will get ABC whole square, and this is square root, is equal to square root of 6000. Now this is square and this is square root, so square is cancelled from square root. So we can say value of ABC is equal to square root of 6000. Now we have to take this factor of 6000. So 6000. So here we can write this 2, 3 just 6, 0, 0, 0, 2 times, it will become 15, 0, 0. And here 3, 5, 3, 5, 15, 0, 0, 2, 2, 2, 4, 250, it will become. And here again we have to divide by 2, so 2, here it will become 125. Now 125 is divided from 5, so 5, 2 is a 10 and 5, 5 is a 25, 5, 5 is a 25, 5, 1 is a 5, right? So we got here value of ABC is equal to square root of 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 times 5 times 5 times 5 times 3, right? 2 times 2 times, and here 5 times 5 times, and this is 5 3. So we can say value of ABC equal to, this is 2 2 is 4, 4 2 is 8, 2 is 16. So 16 times 5 5 is 25 times 5 3 is 15 equal to, now ABC is equal to, so we can separate this term, square root of 16 times square root of 25 times square root of 15 is equal to, now square root of 16 is 4, square root of 25 is 5 times square root of 15 is equal to 5 4 is 20 square root of 15. This is the value of ABC. ABC is equal to 20 square root of 15. But we have to find out the value of A plus B plus C. For that, we have to find out the value of A, B and C. Right? Now, value of A. If we can, A is equal, we can write ABC divided by BC. If we can divide ABC by BC, so value is A, we will get value of A. In that way, if value of B is equal to, we can write ABC divided by AC. So if A is cancelled from this A and C is cancelled from this, so value, we will get value of B. And value of C is equal to ABC divided by AB, right? So AB is cancelled and we will get value of C. Now we have value of AB. ABC is 20 square root of 15. And BC, value of BC, AC and AB is already given in equation. So therefore we can say value of A is equal to ABC divided by BC is equal to. Now value of ABC is 20 square root of 15. So 20 square root of 15 divided by BC. Now value of BC is 20, right? It is given in equation 20. So 20 is cancelled from this 20. So value of A is equal to square root of 15. This is value of A. Now value of B. So B is equal to ABC divided by AC. Now value of ABC is 20 square root of 15. And value of AC. Value of AC is given 30 in equation. It is already given in equation. So we can say 10 3 is 30 and 10 2 is 20, right? So it will become 2 square root of 15 divided by 3. So this is the value of B. B equal to 2 square root of 15 divided by 3. Now we have to find out the value of C. The value of C is ABC divided by AB. ABC is value of ABC is 20 square root of 15, and value of AB is 10. So 10 to the 20. So value of C, we can say C is equal to 2 square root of 15. This is the value of C. So we got value of ABC. Now we have to find out the value of A plus B plus C. That is the question. So A plus B plus C equal to value of A is square root of 15 plus value of B is 2 square root of 15 divided by 3 plus value of C is 2 square root of 15. Now we have to add this term. Is equal to, we are taking LCM here. So 3, here we can write 3 square root of 15. Plus this 3 is cancelled from this 3, so 2 square root of 15. So plus 2 square root of 15 plus here 3 2 is 6. So we can say 6 square root of 15 is equal to. Now we can take here square root 15 common. So we are taking square root of 15 common. So left hand, that is 3 plus 2 plus 6 divided by 3. Is equal to square root of 15 times 3 plus 2 plus 6, 6 plus 2 8, 8 plus 3 11. So it will become 11 divided by 3. So we can say value of A plus B plus C is equal to 11 square root of 15 divided by 3. And this is the solution for this equation. Thank you.